Because Mark Malcolm has deep pockets. With a lot of hands in them. He's backed by the top power players in both the government and in the corporate world. I just want to do what's right for our people. But people like Mark Malcolm are willing to play dirty to get what they want. I just have to be ready.